Now we'll see what are the prefixes for SI units. So we have a table here. For example, you can write 5000 gram as 5 into 10 to the power 3 gram, and the prefix for 10 to the power 3 is kilo, so you can write it as 5 kilogram. Similarly, 5 into 10 to the power 6 gram can be written as 5 megagram. Or for example, 2 into 10 to the power minus 12 second can be written as 2 picosecond, as the prefix for 10 to the power minus 12 is pico. So these are the 12 prefixes for SI units.